That's what they wanted for many years and didn't get.
Thank you, Murphy.
Okay. And thank you.
Thank you.
Second car, John.
What kind of international passport on drugs accomplish, Mr. Reagan? What can an international passport on drugs accomplish?
Back out.
local option.
That was a pretty resounding win tonight, Prime Minister.
Écoutez, Monsieur Hopfield, d'abord, je veux féliciter Monsieur Bouchard pour une victoire impressionnante. Et je tiens à remercier les électeurs du comté de Lac-Saint-Jean. Je pense qu'il s'agit là de l'élection à quelqu'un qui va rendre un service important au Québec et au Canada. J'en suis très fier. Ça va être beaucoup de joie de collaborer avec Lucien afin de faire progresser la région, le Québec et le Canada. Alors, je suis très heureux.
Ça va changer quelque chose dans l'organisation du parti au Québec?
Oui, ça va bien, notre parti au Québec, et ça va de mieux en mieux bien. Au Canada. Alors, je suis très heureux.
Prime Minister, are those kind of numbers of Lac-Saint-Jean a sign of what's to come for the Tories in Quebec?
I'm very pleased with the results of tonight's by-election. Mr. Bouchard is an exceptional Quebecer and Canadian and has rendered great service to our community. And so I'm well pleased. I congratulate him on the voters in Lac-Saint-Jean.
What does it mean for the party, Prime Minister?
Oui, je viens de parler, M. Bouchard, il y a quelques instants.
What does it mean for the party, Prime Minister?
Well, when you win a by-election with that kind of majority, I think that if I were a political analyst, I'd take a real hard look at some of
those. Mr. Mulroney, is this summit going to give more than lip service to the idea of doing away with agricultural subsidies?
I hope we'll be able to make some progress. I haven't expected at all any miracles. Always cautioned against any expectation in that regard. But I hope we will make some progress. I know that a number of us are looking for something tangible. We're still working towards that.
You don't have something tangible quite yet?
Well, the night is young. Thank you. We'll see.
No, it isn't. Good night.